Gone are the days when governments and businesses would rely on hard drives and softwares to store gigabytes and terabytes of data. According to tech experts from Oracle, cloud computing is the future of information and data management. Representatives from Oracle introduced cloud computing and spoke about its benefits to Papua New Guinean businesses and government departments at the Datec Technology Forum in Port Moresby today. Oracle is a global provider of enterprise cloud computing, providing capabilities in software as a service, platform as a service, infrastructure as a service, and data as a service. Datec PNG is the official gold partner of Oracle in the country, and according to the company, Papua New Guinea is ready to embrace the technology.
Oracle, as our partner for the last 20 years, they are on a very good support for us, and they support us for any technical requirements. Now, we do have technical resources on ground. We do have other resources, whatever required, but not probably it's not possible nowadays to have all the resources available. But wherever there is a deficiency, we go back to Oracle and they actually support us on the required technology. So basically, we are ready for a cloud computing in Papua New Guinea.
Leanne Gerari, National MTV News.